Roy Strawman. This is to welcome you to the Society of Antiquaries, which is in Burlington House in Piccadilly. I was one time director of the National Portrait Gallery and latterly director of the Victoria and Albert Museum. One of my academic specialities was the history of the early portraiture of the kings and queens of England in the late 15th century and during the Tudor period, of which this institution holds a very rare and extraordinary collection. And this is the exhibition which I warmly welcome you to come and see. It is a rare opportunity to view things which are rarely seen and rarely accessible. This portrait I consider to be the jewel of the collection. It is Hans Euworth's portrait of Mary Tudor. She came to the throne in 1553. And I would have thought this was painted not long after. It says everything about clothes and rank and splendour in the Tudor period. I mean, she put all the rocks on with a vengeance, but also other things which would separate her from other people. Cloth of gold could only be really be worn by royal personages. Also notice the velvet gold fringe hanging behind her. I always used to puzzle why they were all squared. And only recently learned that, in fact, what are called clods of estate, which they are to hang behind grand personages, were folded up and put in saddlebags, going from one palace to the next, or to visit somebody in a country house, and then they'd unpack them and put them up against the wall of a room, and immediately whoever the monarch stood in front of it, that established who they were, and everybody must acknowledge that with a bow or a curtsy. So there you see one of the great Tudor portraits, I think, of the entire 16th century. And it is worth coming to this exhibition, frankly, just to see this.